Blush-n-Brighten has the same color correction as many of our baked products do, but the beauty of them is that they really are soft. I love to tell everybody, just put it along the cheekbone. I like to put a little in the temple, and then what's left on the brush, I sort of like to just wipe right across so everything looks harmonized together. I really think that when it comes to blush, it's the one thing that you can put on that makes it work all the time. That's Blush-n-Brighten for you.